Has he actually got a viewfinder?
Yeah, but I can't.
I always find it hard to follow when you're using the screen.